Owen High Score Garbage Truck Simulator Press. Wait, why are people throwing away their fucking traveling bags and shit? They don't do this in Sweden, they don't just put fucking furniture by the road. Whoa, look at that! To hold it. Get fucked. Wait, what? Wait! 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 Fuck you, I'm outta here! Damn it. How do I get inside of the truck? Am I supposed to walk around? Look. Oh wait, now I got in. Hold on, champ. We're breaking. Yeah, where's my food delivery, by the way? Perfect. Damn it, I need to park better. Wish I could throw it. Yeah, I wish I could throw some corpses into this. Oh, someone should make an itch.io game with your garbage truck and you dispose corpses. You're a hitman. And on your garbage run trucks runs, you kill people. What the hell? What am I doing with my life? I think I've fallen out, right? Oh, is there a scooter up ahead? Fuck those boxes. Who's throwing away a fucking fully a scooter? Are you kidding me? It's an electrical one even. God damn, you can't throw this in. It's gonna fucking explode. There's a battery in this thing. I was correct at least. Completed a street residential waste collection. No, I didn't. I ran away. Clearing a house. Let's do that. Perfect. Boxes, let me- Oh, hell yeah, here we fucking go. Some interesting shit. Fuck up. I think I can put the entire fridge in here. Rip off the mailbox. Oh my god! There's no way they put this into a fucking trashed garbage truck. Be careful with grandma's clock! Oh my god, what the fuck are you doing? Ah, Jesus Christ, okay, throw it away. Oh my god! Oh, nom nom nom! Yes! That's very impressive, actually, I have to say. Don't you agree? Oh my god, this is rock. I'm thinking it's up here. A door? Some desk. I think an old person. Is this, what the fuck is this? Oh, okay, well, it. Oh, well, apparently I can't pick anything up anymore because it's bugged. Oh, there we go. It all fell downstairs, that's weird. Like a fucking bed for a... Look how tiny the furniture is. The dev pooped his own asshole, but it was probably like, ah, oh, fuck. Either I have to make the truck bigger, or I have to make the furniture smaller. I did the right decision. It would be too much work otherwise. Fuck this lamp. Hold on, chat. seems very American. Just stuff a garbage truck like this and not give a fuck about nature. It's the right thing to do. Everything burns. Including lithium batteries, especially lithium batteries, as a matter of fact. Perfect. Yeah, well, Americans doesn't even fucking recycle their cardboard. They just dump everything into one fucking bag. Not our problem, bro. Fucking go full ham. Can I fit this in as well? Oh yeah, perfect. Hey, what the fuck? Don't spit out the food. Someone else is gonna clean that up. I'm not the garbage man. Oh, wait. You think the council in Britain or something goes like, oh fuck, this fucking guy left everything in his house, just get a garbage truck down, and the garbage truck go like, fuck this! Just throw everything into the garbage truck. Fuck recycling. What a weird thing Britain is. It's such a weird fucking country. Like, blame everything on the council and, like, put sofas outside of their fucking, on their streets. Fucking psychopaths, if anything. Says the Swede, what the fuck are you on about? We have to deal with that shit ourselves. There you are. Oh, it's on the move, okay. I love that. This is such a broken game. This game should have a story and you should be a murderer. Then. Dab, you hear me? You have a nice fucking thing going here with the garbage truck. Make this into a murder game. The game expects me to throw pizza boxes in as well, one by one.
Lillard!
Shot the bomb!
You can grab an entire car and just stuff it in there? No. This room is empty. Perfect. Oh, my foot is here. Perfect. Oh, it's still going, what the hell? Oh god, what are you doing, Shaq? Oh, I got some chopsticks for potatoes. Oh, nice. Less dishes to do. That looks nice. Mmm, smells lovely. My Kanye West recordings in there. He's the best actor ever. He changed music forever. Yeah, he was a really good impact on stuff. Dude, I have nothing against... I could be a garbage man if I had the physique for it. Easily. I mean, I literally am garbage.
Lillard!
Drop the bomb!
Perhaps I should become a murderer if I have one of those trucks, though. Oh, it's a little bit buggy, the picture. Buggy picture, out of focus picture. I hate chopsticks, though. God damn.
Truck a bomb.
please help me. Robert got me locked up in his basement with a bunch of other people. Some are dead, others are barely clinging onto life. He feeds us Cocoa Puffs and Pringles. We are forced to work in his paper plate sweatshop.
Man, that's good shit. I liked the sauce. I found the red sauce in Ica Quantum. The fermented chili sauce thingy wingy. It's not chili sauce, whatever. It's nice. Very good. It's a spicy sauce. It's not super spicy. It's spicy enough, though. Perfect. What am I doing with my life? Why am I playing this? There's only one thing that can save me now. Monster Ultra Watermelon. I'm only really gonna finish this game quickly. This place doesn't look American. Right. Is that the DE? Deutschland. Ja, ich komme aus Deutschland. Ich spreche Deutsch. My phone. Fucking Google Play made a fucking message noise. Eat my fucking ass, you piece of shit, Google. Oh, the. Why do I have to do these small boxes one by one? It's so dumb. What is this game? This game has nothing to really provide me. Feed me with evil, no. Oh, no, there we go. Oh, hell yeah. Happiness unlocked. Not even top 5. I ate in the middle of it. Doctor's office. What the fuck does that mean? We're in the middle of this town now. Oh god. Anything cool we can put in here? Oh my god, look at these. Harsh daughter, that's probably gonna explode. Fill her up to the brim. That's not a really nice sherry, you can't just throw that away.
Watch me.
Shouldn't this be an auction or something, at least?
John, I'm gonna kill the water cooler. You can't stop me. Okay, well. No, I want to live! The time to die, bitch. I made a Thomas the Tank Indian mod for Hogwarts Legacy. Are you sure? I'm pretty certain that it was just J.K. Rowling's adding that in her writing. Look at that AI painting. Although this is not even an AI painting, they just put it in a Photoshop filter. I'm not transphobic, chat, what the fuck are you on about? I'm more trans than anyone here combined. I would be so fucking good looking at like a, as a trans person. I would trick people. I could suck someone's dick and they would think it was a woman doing it. Why am I playing this? I shouldn't be playing this fucking garbage. What the fuck? I'm more valuable in this game. Did you hear a demon squealing from the machine or something? Yeah, viewership is low enough. Yeah, that's a good question. I wonder what people want to watch these days. Probably more Wrestling Simulator. People have so shit fucking taste.
Yeah, I wanna play fucking... I wanna play goddamn House Party and shit. But no, it's fucking banned. You're playing a garbage truck simulator. Yes. Yes, that's true. What the hell just happened? Did they delete my fucking voices? Your voice is 0 out of 10. They killed my voices. What the fuck, devs? Was it because I was putting fucking ball torture lines in it or something? Look at these apartments. Isn't that beautiful? Take a look around here instead. Oh no, a visible wall. Ball station. Welcome to Europe. You wanna go to Gort's and look at some clothes or something? Rage quit!